the 1969 Series 1 Jaguar E-type. It features a 4.2-liter naturally aspirated V12 engine. It also has a power output of 250 horsepower.